don't want to do is be caught acting. Your responsibility in terms of any character, living, dead, or future, is to be as true to that character as you possibly can. I mean, if it's a bad guy, he's a bad guy. If he's a sleazeball, he's a sleazeball. If he's a good guy, he's a good guy. If he's sanctimonious, he's sanctimonious. If you can't immerse yourself in it, it's, I don't know. I mean, sometimes, you know, rent demands you do certain stuff. If, you know, somebody says, we want you to do it, then you go ahead and do it. But for the most part, you want to be able to lose yourself. That's, you know, that's really what the craft is about. And the advice I have to anybody, in just about any walk of life that you want to go into, and particularly this one, which is really hard to get into, The surest way to fail at it is to quit.
Yep.
Movie acting, big lesson.
What was it?
About where to look when you're on the close-up.
Yeah, I'm doing it to you now.
You know, yeah.
Yeah.
One eye and you look at it.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah.
Because in the movies, because it's so high, usually when you engaged with someone, you're looking from eye to eye for some reason or other. And in the movies, you're either jerking around like that and it's not really cool. I said to myself at one point, okay, I'm gonna do it or die. That's it. I'll starve to death if necessary, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna stick with this job. And that's my advice. Mine to you too, if you're struggling still with that idea. Don't give up. Do not give up. Sometimes things always look darkest just before the dawn. Mm-hmm.